So I'm back with another video. I'm back here at the court. Better do a little shooting video, see how much I can make in a row. Feel me? But yeah. Also, it's also gonna be a little video of me lifting, and then tomorrow's day in the life. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy. By the way, this is my favorite hoodie. It's the most comfortable hoodie ever. You're probably gonna see a lot.
Good God Almighty! Like back in the old days. You know, years ago they had the A&R men to tell you what to play, how to play it. You know, whether it's disco or rock. We just went to the studio and we did it. We had champagne in the studio, of course. You know, compliments of the company. And we just laid back and did it. So we hope you enjoy listening to this album half as much as we enjoy playing it for you. Because we had a ball. Only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
Pino's boosting my ego. Overly focused, it's far from the time to rest now. Debates growing about who they think is the best now. Took a while, got the jokers out of the deck now. I'm holding all the cards and niggas wanna play chess now. I hear you talking, say it twice so I know you meant it. Fuck it, I don't even tend it, they should know who's in it. I'm authentic, real name, no gimmicks, no game, no scrimmage. I ain't playing with you niggas at all. My classmates, they went on to be chartered accountants or work with their parents. But thinking back on how they treated me, my high school reunion might be worth an appearance. Make everybody have to go through security clearance. Tables turn, bridges burn, you live and learn. With the ink, I could murder word of my nigga Irv. Yeah, I swear shit just started clicking, dog. You know it's real when you are who you think you are.
Fuck, you had braces. The all black Maybach, but I'm not a racist. The inside's white in the Katy Perry's faces. Yellow diamonds in my Jesus. I just might learn to speak Mandarin. Japanese for the yen that I'm handling. International hoe, that's my handle. My Saint Chunk on, light a candle. El Gran Santo on the mantle. Case y'all didn't know, I speak Spanish too. Shout out the World Wide West. Everywhere we go, we leave a worldwide mess. Yes, still rock La Familia. Says a lot about you if you're not feeling us. The homie said, Hov, it ain't many of us. I told him, less is more, nigga, it's plenty of us.
Everything around me. Cake.
500 million, I got a pound cake. Niggas is frontin', that's upside down cake. Get them a red nose, they clown cakes. I should've never let you round cake. Look at my neck, I got a carrot cake. Now here's the icing on the cake. I'm just getting started, oh yeah, we got it, bitch. I done made more millionaires than Lotto did. Dame made millions, Biggs made millions. Ye made millions, Just made millions. Lior made millions, Cam made millions. Beans would tell you if he wasn't in his feelings. I'm back in my bag. My eyes bloodshot, but my jet don't lag. A pair of Jordan 3's trying to chase this cash. Gucci airbag just in case we crash. Last night was mad trill. I'm fresh out of Advil, Jesus rather will.
Like I should alert niggas when I'm about to drop something crazy or not face of my generation. Like I should be dressing different. Like I should be less aggressive and pessimistic. Like I should be way more nervous and less dismissive. Like I should be on my best behavior and not talk my shit and do it major like the niggas who paid the way for us. Like I didn't study the game to the letter and understand that I'm not doing it the same and I'm doing it better. Like I didn't make that clearer this year. Like I should feel, I don't know, guilty for saying that. They should put a couple more mirrors in here so I can stare at myself. These are usually just some thoughts that I would share with myself, but I thought fuck it, it's worth it to share them with someone else other than Paris for once. I text her from time to time, she a mom now. I guess sometimes life forces us to calm down. I told her that she could live with me if she needs to. I got a compound, but I think she's straight. She supported since hobbies right before Wayne came and got me out of the back room where I was rapping with jazz over beats that I shouldn't have in the hopes for the glory. He walked right past in the hallway 3 months later, I'm his artist, he probably wouldn't remember that story. But that shit stick with me, always couldn't believe when he called me, you never know it could happen to you. And I just spent 4 Ferraris all on a brand new Bugatti and did that shit cause it's something to do. Yeah. I guess that's just who I became, dawg. Nothing was the same, dawg.
Two more. I know I said I was going to do like a little day in the life thing, but I'm going to really save that for when I'm actually doing something today, because what I really do is just go to my day job and then I'm making music and making videos. There's nothing really for you guys to see. I mean, unless you guys want to see me at my job, like see what I do there, comment down below if you do. But yeah, just keep watching the videos. Stay tuned, y'all. I'm going to try and drop videos every week or once a week. Yeah, I'm going to try and drop as much as I can, trying to stay consistent. Nobody's working as hard as me, I promise you. But yeah, I'm gonna put this is my SoundCloud link. Go listen to my music. I'm gonna start putting my music on Apple Music too. So yeah, just stay tuned for that, y'all. We lit.